Ah, for sure. Okay, thanks.
Well, instead of shoveling snow and dealing with the bitter cold, are you dreaming of fishing or boating?
Ah, yes, that sounds, at least the boating part sounds good. You can get a taste of summer this weekend at the state fairgrounds. And definitely the place to be thinking about summer, especially if you're the outdoorsy type. I'm Stephanie Soviar, and coming up, we'll show you some things you can do to have fun in warm weather.